Welcome to Daily Thoughts for March 20th on peaceworks.tv. I'm Stephen Jarnik, and the topic for today is titled Unveiled Faces. I'd like to start by taking a look at 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 15 to 18. Just to give you a little background on this, it's an excerpt from a letter written by Paul and Timothy to the church in Corinth, and in this reading they're comparing the Old Covenant to the New Covenant. Even to this day, when Moses is read, a veil covers their hearts. But whenever anyone turns to the Lord, the veil is taken away. Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And we, who with unveiled faces all reflect the Lord's glory, are being transformed into His likeness with ever-increasing glory, which comes from the Lord, who is the Spirit. This addresses a huge question that we struggle with in modern Christianity. How do we reconcile the Old Covenant with the New Covenant? This passage doesn't get into a big theological discussion. It just uses the imagery of a dullness when people are living in the Old Covenant compared to a brightness when they're living in the New. And that brightness, which is the Spirit of the Lord, shows in our faces. And it says that when we move from the Old Covenant to the New Covenant, it's as if a veil has been removed. The Jesus event marks a huge change in how God interacts with humanity. And for a Christian, or Christ follower, the two covenants are not equally weighted. God doesn't intend for us to bounce back and forth from the Old Covenant to the New Covenant and back and forth. The Old Covenant contains great history, but it's not where God wants us to be. It's the story of God meeting us where we're at the time and bringing us along through a series of rules and regulations to the point where we could handle being transitioned by Jesus. Everything changes, and if we insist on hanging out in the Old Testament, we're actually refusing to move on with God and the new way that He wants us to be. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we want to move on from the dullness to the brightness that can only be found in Jesus Christ. Please help us to have high regard for the Old Covenant, but only in the context that You intend. Help us to see that it plays a role in our Christian faith, but that role is not as a blueprint for how we're intended to live. Because we love You, we don't want to hang on to our own agendas and kingdoms. We want to move on with You. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.